Hello everyone, we are the cast of Fate the Winx Saga.
With season 2 arriving on September 16th, we thought you'd give you a quick little recap of what happened last season.
Let's head back to school.
The series takes place in the Otherworld, a magical realm that's separate from ours.
I play Bloom. Having just arrived in Alphea, she has to adjust to life in the Otherworld and begin to learn how to control her magic.
Oh, you're not from the Otherworld?
I'm not.
After a quick little meet-cute with the school's resident hottie and badass, Sky, we meet Bloom's sweet mate.
I play Aisha, a water fairy that can manipulate, you guessed it, water.
I play Stella, a light fairy. She can use magic to turn invisible or just to create the perfect lighting.
Something else?
Oh, and she's also a princess.
Terra, an earth fairy. She's like a super sweet version of Poison Ivy. She loves plants and can control how they grow.
It's a family thing. I've got this cousin called Flora, and my mum's called Rose.
Musa is a mind fairy. She's incredibly empathic and can literally feel everyone's emotions. It's a lot.
Together they make up the Winx Suite, which is where we get our title.
And Bloom is a fire fairy, but she's not really able to control her powers.
After a horrific fire that she caused at her house in the first world, Bloom was taken to Alphea by Headmistress Dowling, who is a total fairy badass.
Noted.
We find out that Bloom is actually a changeling, which means a fairy switched her with a human baby, which also means her parents aren't actually her parents.
We also learn that there are magical beasts called burned ones who are attacking people outside the school.
In the past, Headmistress Dowling and the other teachers at Alphea fought and killed all the burned ones together.
Along with Skye's father, who died in the battle when Skye was a kid.
But there's something fishy about the teachers at Alphea, and Bloom's not the only one trying to get to the bottom of it.
There's also Beatrix, a powerful air fairy. That's awfully suspicious.
Guess we'll see, won't we?
Beatrix uncovers a secret passageway behind Headmistress Dowling's bookshelf, which you know must be hiding something.
And that night, Bloom has a super creepy vision of her past, where we meet the fairy that left her in the first world, but we have no idea who she is.
Find me.
Yet.
What the hell just happened?
Meanwhile, Musa discovers she has the hots for Sam, an earth fairy that happens to be Terra's brother.
Stella used to date Skye, but now Bloom and him clearly have something brewing.
Terra likes Dane, but Dane likes Riven, who actually likes Beatrix.
Right, Beatrix.
You might not be trying to sound mysterious, but you are succeeding.
Beatrix very shadily knows the woman from Bloom's memory, the former headmistress whose name is Rosalind.
And guess what? That's exactly who's hidden under Dowling's office.
Bloom will do whatever it takes to meet Rosalind so she breaks her free from her magical prison, which is probably not the smartest move.
Rosalind tells Bloom that she hid her away in the first world because she is a very powerful fairy, and the burned ones are after her.
Meanwhile, inside Alphea, the power goes out along with the magical barrier protecting the school.
And Sam is attacked by a burned one.
Terra and Musa do everything they can to heal Sam's injuries.
Then Musa, who also has been kind of down on her powers, learns how to use her magic to actually take pain away from Sam. Pretty cool.
Meanwhile, Bloom, along with Aisha and Stella, lure all the burned ones away from the school.
Together, they confront them all. Stella keeps them invisible.
Aisha creates a giant protective shield of water.
And Bloom is able to unlock an ancient magic within her and go full on fire fairy mode.
Pow, pow!
Yes! Things are looking really great for a few minutes there, but...
The attack on the school was Rosalind's plan all along. She kills the headmistress Dowling.
I hated that.
Stella's kind of scary mother, and her troops ascend on Alphea.
Along with, twist, Skye's dad, who is still alive and also Beatrix's secret guardian.
And like that, Alphea has a new headmistress.
How will all the fairies of Alphea deal with the school's new regime, as well as the arrival of some new friends?
I play Flora in season 2, so get ready for more twists and even more magic.
Oh, hey Flora.
Hey Flora.
Hey Flora.
Welcome Flora.
Watch season 2, September 16th, only on Netflix.